Hello everyone! This is Chef Saito! So, today's episode is Washoku Tips! So, we explain to you some special Japanese dishes for everyone to try at your home, so easier, okay? So, basically, Washoku Tips I do, like alone normally, but today I have a special guest because of my menu today. So, Nini-san, welcome!
Hey everyone, it's Nini again. How you doing?
Yeah, welcome back. How are you
today? Very good, Chef Saito.
Good?
Yeah, very excited for this.
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'm very good.
How is everything? Activity, everything?
Yeah, everything's been really good.
Yes.
Things are starting to pick up this year.
Mm-hmm. That's good, that's good. So, today I'm going to make a special menu, Washoku Tips. Menu is jam. So, black kodo gindara saikyo yaki. Okay, so black kodo.
My favorite kind of kodo.
Yes, that's why I invite you today.
It's my favorite kind of
because,
fish.
Because, yes, we know you like black kodo. So, I'd like to show you how to make the saikyo yaki.
Yes.
With black kodo. Okay?
Sharing is caring.
Yeah, so you're gonna be happy today.
Very, very happy.
Yeah. So today's ingredients. So basically, saikyo yaki is like this is a miso, white miso from the Kyoto city. Mm. This is the original, so saikyo miso. Okay? So white miso. Then, okay, we do marinate with some more flavors. So mirin, sweet sake, and sake, Japanese sake, yeah. And some sugar, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Little bit make flavor for sweet,
okay.
Sweetness. Then, so my special recipe is, okay, ginger and garlic. So this is my original recipe.
Chef Saito recipe.
Yes. So then some garnish for the, okay, broccoli and jam, big mushroom from the UK. Yeah, so we can use nice garnish for the broccoli. Jam! So this is a black kodo. Hi! Jam! So looks very nice. So it's very nice flavor. Yeah? So gindara. Okay?
Gindara.
Gindara in Japanese. Okay? So it's other steps. Today, first we make the marinade miso. Make the miso. Then we cut the fish. Make the fillet. So put in marinade. Then we cook.
Okay?
Then after that, you can eat.
Okay.
Jam! So, Nini-san, let's make it together.
Yes.
Okay, let's start. So, you can make the miso paste.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. So, I make grated garlic and ginger.
Okay.
Okay. Jam, so you can put it here. This one as well. Then, sake.
Okay.
After that. So, first, this one, like 2 spoons.
Okay.
Okay. Jam.
2 spoons of each.
Yes, 2 spoons this one.
Okay.
The sugar, everything you can put it inside. This is a little bit more.
A little bit more. One.
Like, let's say 4. Okay. You can put everything. No problem. So, very simple. Miso, sake, sweet sake, and sugar. Okay? So, if you couldn't find like sweet sake, which is mirin. So you can just put sake, double
sake.
Then sugar.
Okay.
So it's fine, no problem. Even if you couldn't find, let's say sake. So what can we do? So you can use just the white wine.
White wine?
Yes.
Okay.
White wine, miso, and sugar.
Okay.
It's no problem too. Well, this is okay, so the ginger, grated ginger. Down like this.
Down.
So you can put it inside. No problem. Okay, garlic. So like this nice garlic. Okay, I put it together. Josh.
Thank you.
Very nice. You can put a little bit sake. Okay. So very simple, just mix it. Down. Good. Jan! Black kodo. So, I'm gonna fillet black cod, okay? Okay, so just make the fillet, half side. So, okay, on the bone, like this. So then, just take the center. So, like this, boom.
Wow.
Beautiful, white.
So perfect.
Okay, so I just cut half, easy to handling. So here has the bones, another one. Okay, so make the fillet.
Okay.
Just cutting like this. Okay. Beautiful. So just you can take the bone in the center.
Okay.
But maybe this easy way. Okay. Take out the bone because when you eat, happy without the bone. Okay. Okay. So this is two fillet is here. Okay. Let's cook this one.
Okay.
Okay. Jam. So next step. So fillet of cod. We're gonna marinate.
Okay.
Okay. So now first we just make the little bit dry. Take the water by the tissue. Okay. Like this. So you can. Let's say like this. Dynamic, you can go. Okay.
Okay.
So just. So, like this. Done. So of course you can make a big portion.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep for everyone at home. Yeah. So then, if like this situation, keep in the fridge. So marinate it. So maximum 7 days.
Okay.
No problem. So you can take it, grill when you like. No problem.
Okay.
Okay. So it's good taste for the at least like one night.
Okay.
Keep inside the marinade.
Okay.
So then next day, okay, we cook. Okay. So this is a good. Okay. So this is marinade techniques. Ja, Nini-san. This is from yesterday.
Ooh.
Okay. So, Jang. Wow. So nice, marinated. Well, okay, good. Okay, so black cod, okay, with marinade. Smell is nice, okay, like ginger, garlic, miso. Nice flavor. So we're going to put in the oven, okay, make the grill. So just dynamic. So just you don't need all the miso, just you can take out a little bit.
Okay.
Nice. Okay. 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 So the cod is here. So garnish for the broccoli and the mushrooms. So broccoli going to the boiling. Okay. So beautiful color and nice freshness. The mushroom I'm gonna put on the grill together.
Okay.
Okay. So then we just put in the oven. So let's see what's gonna happen. Okay. So, in 20 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. So, see you later. 20 minutes. Jam! 20 minutes.
Wow.
Look. Beautiful.
Wow. It's so perfect.
Yes. Smell is nice. Careful. Okay. So, this is nice grill. Okay. Nice. So, the boiling and the mushroom also nice.
Okay. Completely crunchy.
Yes. So I just put in the plate. See. This flavor fish.
Wow.
Okay. Jam. Kansei. So look beautiful.
So perfect.
Yep. Done. This is looking good. So this is around 20 minutes. I cooked around 190 degrees of the oven.
Okay.
So just put it, take it. Simple. You can try it. So yeah.
so melty.
No, it's okay. This is a little bit hard, yeah.
Mmm. It's really, really nice. Literally melts in your mouth.
Yeah, it's hot. Mm. Careful.
It's like the Wagyu of fishes.
Wagyu fish! So melting. Oh, that's good because you know Wagyu, so you eat the black cod, so melting.
It's too good.
Yeah?
It's so good. Oishii!
So you can try the mushroom as well. This is, I put a little bit saikyo miso.
Mm. It's really nice.
Yeah.
It's a really perfect combination. Mm. I can't believe how melty and oily the fish is.
Because really, really this black cod has a little bit fat, so it's very, little bit oily and milky. So it's good combination with the saikyo miso, miso paste. And also this is like a little bit ginger and garlic. So you feel like a little bit freshness. Mm-hmm. So and no any like fish smell.
Yeah,
it's
not
nice.
At all.
Yeah. So it's good.
You okay. You don't even have to put oil because it's so oily. You just put it in directly.
Exactly. So oil coming out from the fish.
Yeah. So it's really, really good.
Very good. So success.
That's
black cod saikyo yaki. Nini-san, how was taste today?
It was really
black
really cod
saikyo yaki.
It was so, so good.
Yes?
Very milky and oily. It was so good.
Enjoyed.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
That's great. Thank you very much.
So, thank you for having me.
Yeah, my pleasure. So, I'm gonna explain what's the process today. Ooh. Yeah. But before I can tell you, if you can not find black cod, jan, you can buy fish at supermarket like this one. Okay? So, you can try with this kind of fresh fillet of fish you can use for the saikyo miso and the marinated grill. You can do it. Okay?
Cod and salmon.
Yeah, yeah, cod, salmon, sea bass, any kind of fish you can try. It works. Okay? Saikyo yaki. Okay. So, what's the process? First, you need to make the miso paste. Okay. Even if you cannot find the white miso, no problem. Just buy the miso paste at supermarket, then just put sugar, sake, sweet sake. If not sweet sake, if no sake, just wine as well, no problem. Okay?
Okay.
So you can play. It's flexible. So most important, miso, so some alcohol, like let's say sake and sugar.
Okay.
Okay? Done. So then, so you get the fish and the marinated, so 24 hours.
Okay.
Or even you can use like 7 days.
Okay.
So marinated, no problem. Nini-san, thank you very much for coming today.
Thank you for having me.
Can try Japanese saikyo yaki.
Yeah, I'm gonna go home and get some miso paste and marinate my own fish.
Yeah, that's good. So you will enjoy whole week.
Yes.
Very good. So you have a new menu at your home.
Yeah.
Okay, so everybody try it. Okay, so let me know if you have comment. Send by us, okay? So please comment us what you'd like to me to cook in a future episode as a washup tip. I can do it. Yes, you can help me again.
Yes.
Okay.
So always happy.
Good. So everybody, thank you very much for watching today. So see you next washup tip episode. Okay. Bye. Thank you.